こんにちは。
橋本よしこと申します。今日は広島までおいでくださいましてありがとうございます。皆さんにお会いできたことを嬉しく思います。これから私の被爆体験をお話しいたします。
Everyone, thank you very much for coming. I appreciate it. My name is Kajimoto Yoshiko, and I'm here today to talk about my experience during the atomic bombing.
私は1931年に生まれました。今年84歳です。
I was born in 1931. This year, I am 84 years old.
被爆の時は14歳で中学校の3年生でした。
At the time of the atomic bombing, I was 14 years old, and in the third year of middle school.
場所は爆心地より 2.3 キロ北なんですか。
はい、I was.I was 2.3 kilometers from the epicenter. That's 2.3 kilometers north of the epicenter.
いいですか。
いいですよ。
爆心地
がわからなかった
。そこで飛行機のプロペラの部品を作っているときに被爆しました。
Yeah, I was working at the time. I was working in a factory that was making airplane propeller parts.
あの頃の中学生は国の命令でみんな働いておりました。
On the orders of the Japanese government.Or ordered by the Japanese government, all middle school students and above were ordered to work in factories.
1945年8月6日、朝から雲一つない晴天で太陽が照りつけ、暑い日でした。
On August 6th, 1945, in the morning, it was a bright blue day without a cloud in the sky. The sun was shining, and it was a very hot day.
警報が出ていないので、8時15分、作業は始まっていました。
There was no air raid. There was no air raid warnings. There were no warnings at all. And at 8:15 in the morning, we began to work.
窓にパーッと真っ青い光が流れ、爆弾だと思いました。
Suddenly, there was a bright blue flash that came right through the window. I thought, it's a bomb. Okay? 爆弾だ、it's a bomb. Okay?
瞬間に頭の中に父、母、おばあちゃん、弟三人の顔が浮かんで、私はここで死ぬるんだと思ったとき、本当に怖かったです。
I was absolutely, I was absolutely terrified, and I, at the moment of the flash, the faces of my family appeared in front of me, my father, my mother, my grandmother and my little brothers, I was absolutely terrified.
すぐ両手で目と耳を押さえ、機械の下に潜り込みました。
I covered my eyes and my ears with my fingers, and I dove under the.It's under the machine, under the table that had machines on it, okay? The machine table.
それは爆風で目が飛び出て、鼓膜が破れ、鼻から血が吹き出ると言われて、いつも訓練してました。
We had been taught, we had been we had gone through exercises, drills. So after the third time, I can get the right thing. Okay? We had gone through drills with our teachers that, in the case of an emergency and in the case of a big bomb, our eyeballs and eardrums would break, would burst out, and blood would come from our noses. So we were taught to protect our eyes and our ears with our hands.
機械の下に入った瞬間、地球が爆発したかと思うような大音響とともに土地が吹き上がって、uh-huh. 私の体が浮き上がったところまで覚えています。木造の2階建ての工場の下敷きになって気絶しました。2.3 キロ離れたところでも瞬間に倒壊しました。
Okay. No, I can do this. When I jumped, not when I jumped, when I, you don't jump under a table, when you slide under the table, thank you, when you slide under the table, when I slid under the table with the machines on, the machine table, I heard a tremendous noise, and the dirt from the factory floor exploded and rose up into the air. And the building, a two-story building, collapsed. I was on the bottom floor, I lost consciousness.
少し経って友達がお母さん助けて、先生助けてと叫ぶ声で気がつきました。
Sometime later, I was awakened by the sound of my classmates yelling, calling for their mothers, saying, mother, teacher, save me, help me.
真っ暗な中で何が起きたのか分かりませんでした。体を動かしてみると、両手と頭が動き、肩、背中、足まで、瓦礫や材木の下敷きになっていました。
I wondered what had happened. It was absolutely, pitch black. It was absolutely dark. I could move my arms a little, but I couldn't move my lower body. I was completely trapped under Gareki. Gareki is rubble. I was completely trapped under the rubble.
右の腕がズキズキと痛んで、その痛みで私は生きてるんだと思いました。これはガラスによる怪我でした。
I knew that I was alive because of the tremendous pain that was in my right arm. Confirmed, if you like, that I was alive. The pain was because my arm was full of glass fragments.
しばらくすると目の前に足があって、友達が私の下敷きになっています。その足を引っ張ったり揺すったりしていると気がついてくれて、お母さん助けて、痛いと叫びました。
The dust cleared. I saw my friend's leg in front of me. I pulled it, moved it, jiggled it. That when I moved my friend's leg, then she awoke, she started crying. Mother, save me! It's so painful.
その声を聞いた時の嬉しかったこと、もしこの友達がいなかったら外に出ようという気持ちはなかったと思いますが、私は彼女に向かって叫んでいました。早く出ると危ない、火事になるよと言ったんです。
Okay. happy when I heard my friend's voice. If she wasn't there, I didn't know how I was going to get out. I told her we had to get out of there, or we would die. We were really desperate to get out because the building was on fire.
それはいつも工場が倒れると中で火を使っているから必ず火事になる。その時は一刻も早く建物から離れないと焼け死ぬるんですよといつも言われてたからです。
Yeah, we were saying to ourselves, we were saying among ourselves that here we are trapped under all this rubble and all of this dirt and fire is raging. We were saying, you know, what happens if the fire, if I can't get out of here and the fire comes?
私は何とかして外に出たい。友達を助けたいと思って体を動かすと、頭の上にかかっている灰のような砂ぼこりが鼻や喉に入って口はザラザラ、呼吸が苦しくなって背中のがれきがどんどん重くなって右の腕の傷はズキズキと痛くなってきます。
This is a speaker. Okay. Oh, this is a speaker, but it's. I thought, what happens if I can't get out of here? Where will I start burning from? Will it be from the head down? Will I burn from the feet up? How hot will it be? How much will I suffer? Would anyone find any remains of me? That's what I was thinking.
体が動かないと考えます。今火事になったらどこから焼かれるんだろう。足からか頭からか。どんなに熱いだろうか。真っ黒に焼かれた私の体を誰が見つけてくれるんだろう。いろいろと考える時間がとっても怖くて長い短い時間に感じました。
These feelings seem to last forever. The thoughts of me burning up and the parts of my body burning up.
叫んでいた友達が私の名前を呼んで明かりが見えるけ逃げようと言ってくれたんです。二人で一生懸命体を動かしました。友達の体が下の方に落ちたんです。段差か空間があったんでしょう。これで逃げられると嬉しかったです。
My friend was pulling my leg, and my friend whose leg, I'm sorry, my friend whose leg I had been pulling, who had been crying for her parents, suddenly called out my name and yelled, I see a light, we can get out. We aimed for the light, we had a direction to aim for, and we made some space in that rubble, in all that mess, suddenly, my friend fell through the rubble down into an open area, and I thought that maybe we could crawl out and get out of the building.
でも右足が材木に挟まって出ません。無理に引き抜いた時にズボンは破れ、足も大怪我をして大量に出血しました。でも足が出たことが嬉しくって。友達の名前を呼びながら、手や服を持って崩れている材木、瓦礫、機械の間を潜って必死で張って出ました。
Okay. I tried to get out my right leg was trapped. I was pulling on it, pulled with all of my, my might. And finally, I was finally to get, I'm sorry, I was finally able to get my leg free, but by doing this, I had created a huge gash in my leg, which began to hemorrhage. But I was able to get free, and I got out. I was really happy to get out, and I called towards the light, and I called my friend's name. My friend's clothing was all in tatters.
外に出ると、広島の街はこのような状態で、何にもなく、すべてぺちゃんこに潰れていました。あれほど暑かった太陽もありません。暗く、静かで、魚が腐ったような、異様な匂いがしておりました。誰かが広島がなくなっていると言いました。
As you can see, this is when we got out, this is what Hiroshima looked like.It wasn't, it was if there was no city at all, there was no sun, it was dark, and there was an ex- there was a sorry, there was a terrible smell in the there was a terrible smell in the air.
出てきた友達は5、6人いましたが髪は逆立ち、体中が真っ黒で、頭から血を流しているもの、手や足から血が吹き出ているもの、腕の肉がちぎれて皮がぶら下がっているもの、足の肉が取れて骨が見えているもの、白いブラウスは血で染まって、みんな半狂乱でした。
About five or six of us were able to get out of the building on our own. And once we got out, we looked at each other, and some of us had hair, some of us were black and bleeding from the head, and some of us were bleeding from the leg or the arms. Some of us had the skin, the flesh was. Was torn so deep that you could see the white bones.
私の下敷きになっていた友達は腕に大怪我をして皮一枚でつながって肉がちぎれ骨が見えてそれはかわいそうでした。包帯も三角形もないので私のブラウスの袖をちぎって傷に当て
My friend who had got out of the factory with me had a large wound on her arm. Her flesh was. The white bone was sticking out of the flesh, and we didn't have any bandages. So I tore off my shirt, and I made a bandage, a tourniquet, to stop the bleeding. Okay.
私の足も出血がひどいので、ズボンの上から鉢巻きで。くくって止血、血を止めました。
I was also bleeding. So to stop the bleeding from my leg, I also made a bandage. I used my headband took off my headband, and I used that as a tourniquet for the wound in my leg.
Thank you. 怪我をして血を流している友達が柱や瓦礫を覗いたり機械を動かし全員助けましたがこの人たちは骨折打撲で立つことができず座るか寝転んで痛い痛いと泣いていました。
The girls in the factory who had not been able to get out on their own, they were helped. They were eventually able to get out. They had all severe injuries. They had broken bones. Yeah, I'm sorry. It's actually. We went in and rescued our friends from the factory, and we dragged them out, and we found them under the tables, and they all had very very bad bruises and broken bones, and we couldn't do anything for them. They just sat there and cried and said.
その頃、爆心地の方からお化けのような人たちがやってきます。両手を前に差し出して、焼けた皮がベローンとむくれて、爪のところで止まって、ボロの裏が垂れ下がったようでした。
Yeah, people were fleeing from the city center, they looked like ghosts and demons. They had their clothes burnt off, they were naked. Their skin was hanging off their arms, just like this. They really looked like ghosts or demons.
でしょ。頭から体中から血を流して、よたよたよたよたと並んでくる姿は、お化けの行列のようでした。
Yeah, this almost looked like a procession of of ghosts and demons, completely burnt and unrecognizable.
Yeah, this is
not cloth or material. This is someone's skin that's hanging off. Right in front of my eyes. Right in front of my eyes is this middle school student who had lost both of his arms, and he was holding both of his arms like this, and he died right in front of me.
The look
on his face is in my memory forever. He was burnt in an instant, and never knew what happened to him.
死んだ赤ちゃん。 たお母さん、真っ赤に焼かれたお母さんは何かわからないことを叫びながらぐるぐる回っておりましたが、気が狂ってるんです。こんな無残な姿をしたスバチがいっぱいやってきます。人間の姿ではありませんでした。
the people didn't look like humans. There's a woman here that is burnt, bright red, and she's walking around in circles, not knowing what happened, holding her dead child who was burnt black.
被爆者は全身焼かれてるんですから、喉が乾いて、もう脱水状態になってるんです。で、水ちょうだいってくるんですけど、その日の早い時間に水をあげることはダメ、いけないと命令されました。誰かはもう街の中からそういう噂が全部流れてきて、水をあげたら死ぬる、水をあげたらいけないという命令が出たんです。
Yeah, all of these, sorry, I have to get a clarification. There is these victims who were burnt terribly. Excuse me. Interesting time to drink water. The victims were all desperate. They were burnt, and they're all desperate for water. They were all walking in the street, saying, "Mizu chodai," you know, give me water, give me water. and looking for a place for water. We had been told that if we gave them water, they would die. So we were ordered, not to give them water.
それを守って水をあげることができず、目の前で死んでいく人を見ると、一口のお水ぐらいにあげればよかったと後悔しました。また水を飲ませた人は目の前で死んでいくのを見て、私が殺したようなもんだと言って、この人たちも後悔しました。
These people died right in front of me begging for water, and I regret that I didn't give them water. Because I was told not to, but I still have regret that I couldn't give them water, and that perhaps I killed them.
水をあげられなかったという後悔の思いがあるために、今平和公園には噴水があり、祈りの池があり、平和の泉、たくさんの水が蓄えてあります。
Because of these scenes, because of people dying in need of water, in the Peace Park is full of fountains to remind people of that.
お昼近くになった頃と思います。近くの家から火事になったんです。自力で歩けない友達をどうしようと思ってたら、先生が三台の単価を探してこられました。
It was about, by this time it was about noon. All the buildings around us were on fire. We were wondering what to do with our friends who were hurt, who were injured, who were badly injured, excuse me. From somewhere, our teacher was able to get three stretchers. We're able to get three stretchers, we use those stretchers to take our injured friends back and forth, to a safe area, and then come back and pick up more injured people and go to a safe area.
Okay. 早く逃げないと焼け死ぬる。早く運びなさいと叫ばれますが、運ぶ人がいません。みんな怪我をして血を流しています。でもどんどん どん日が近づいてくるとやはり友達を置いて逃げるわけにはいきませんので担架に一人乗せ4人で運びました。
Yeah, I'll paraphrase it. I'm trying to do an exact consecutive translation. I'm sorry. We made trips back and forth carrying our wounded classmates.
私も立ち上がって運びました。工場から公園までは数百メートルの距離ですが、その長かったこと、重たかったこと、足が痛かったことは今も思い出します。
Yeah, I can still remember. It was a couple of hundred meters between the factory and the safer area, and I still remember how heavy the stretchers were and the sights and the sights around them.
その時町の中は死体でいっぱいです。
Mm-hmm.
死体を踏まないように歩くんですが、この川をぶら下げたまま死んでるから仕方なくぬるっぬるっとした皮を踏んだことをはっきりと覚えてます。
I also clearly remember that the city was full of corpses. The corpses were internal organs were out and eyeballs were had popped out.Bodies had no arms or legs.
道には目が飛び出ている人、内臓が流れている人、肉片が転がっていたり、血の匂いでそれはもう地獄でした。
This was a real hell. The smell was just incredible. Blood everywhere and ruptured organs and stomachs everywhere.
その中を担架を担いで行ったり来たりです。いつの間にか人間の心をなくしていたのかもしれません。死体を見ても気持ちが悪いとか怖いとか思わなくなって、ただただ逃げていきました。あれは地獄の町でした。
Yeah, Hiroshima had turned into a city of hell with burned bodies and corpses everywhere.
皆さんにあんなところを見せたくないし、私もあんな死に方をしたくないです。
Yeah, I wish that no one in this, I hope that no one in this room has this experience. And in fact, I wish myself I didn't have.
これから生きていく皆さんが死体をまたいで逃げるようなことは絶対あってはならないと思います。
Yeah, I hope that absolutely that this experience is not repeated or shared by anyone here.
その夜は川土手で一夜を過ごしました。真っ赤に燃えている広島を見ながら家族のことを考え泣き泣き一睡もできませんでした。
That night we gathered huddled near the river and we watched Hiroshima bright red burning. All of us were thinking about our families. We spent the night naki naki. We spent the night crying. We didn't get any sleep.
2日目は怪我をした友達をより安全な北の方に運ぶのに一生懸命です。2日目です。
I'm not sure if 2日目 is the second day. I think it's the second day. So first day is the bombing. So it's the second day. Okay, 2 days after the bombing. I'm sorry. I have to do this. On the second day, we carried some friends to a safe place.
一方市内のあちこちで死体の焼却焼くんですが始まるんです。 爆で焼かれた体が太陽の熱で腐って、ウジ虫が湧いて、人が腐る匂いが言葉にならぬほど臭いんです。
At that time, bodies began to be cremated, and they began to be cremated because this was the heat of August, and all these bodies brought maggots. And they filled the air, so the city was full of the smoke of cremated bodies. And the smell of bodies, and lots of maggots.
町の人たちが空き地や道端に長い穴を掘って死体を並べ一斉に油をかけて焼きます。焼く人もどんなにかつらかったと思います。
Yeah, what people did is they found some open land or they found open land and they dug a long trench and they piled up the bodies and they poured abura, which I guess is oil, on them. A white smoke drifted throughout the whole city. It's a terrible smell. Hiroshima had become a crematorium. Hiroshima had become a graveyard.
その中を移動していくので、服や体に臭い匂いが染み付いて、水さえ飲めないこともありました。当分、体から匂いが取れませんでした。
This smell, this smell permeated.Mifumi permeated my clothes and skin. The smell of burnt bodies.
原爆投下から3日目の午後、私の街は焼け残っとると言われて、友達と2人で帰る途中に父と出会いました。
Okay. On the third day, 3日
目です。
3日目ね。
はい。
On the third day, I met two friends from... On the third day, my teacher received word that the area where I lived had not been burned, and she thought it was safe for me to go home.On the way to my home, I met two friends.
原爆が落ちるとすぐその日から工場の焼け跡を私の名前を呼んで死体をひっくり返し探してくれたんですが見つからない。中学生、女学生は全滅だと噂が流れもう死んでると思ったそうです。
My father.From the time the bomb was dropped, my father walked into the city and went to the factory site and went through the corpses and began turning over the corpses, looking for me and calling out my name.
元気に私と出会えたので、父は喜んで。よう息取った、よう息取ったと友達と二人を抱きかかえて泣いて喜んでくれました。
Yeah, he didn't possibly think I could have been alive. And he saw me alive, and I wasn't burned as well. and I was able to walk. And he hugged me and my two friends, and he hugged me, and he said, you made it. You made it.
それから帰る途中、川の中は馬と人がいっぱい死んでいました。
Yeah, on the, in the, in the rivers, in Hiroshima, the river beds were full of dead horses.
この馬は軍隊の馬です。毛が焼かれてツルツルの肌を死んでいました。
These horses were used by the military horses, and they were also terribly burnt.Burnt with their.
馬も喉が渇いて水が欲しかったのか、やけどが痛かったのかで川に入ったんだと思います。広島の七本の川はこのような状態で続いてました。
There were seven, seven rivers in, in Hiroshima, and, and these horses.Also burnt and thirsty, went into the river and looking for something to drink. Excuse me. And they died.
私は帰って8月1日は寝たきりで。食欲がなく高熱が出て、歯茎から帯状の出血がありました。
I went for the rest of August. I was sick. I had no appetite.
出血。歯茎からの出血。
Okay, thank you. I was bleeding from my gums. And my arm got infected.
腕の傷は帰った時にウジ虫が湧いて、おばあちゃんが割り箸で取ってくれるんが痛くて泣き泣き取ってもらいました。薬はありません。
There's no medicine. My arm was infected. Maggots infected.My arm. My grandmother used waribashi. They used chopsticks, disposable chopsticks, if you like, and took the maggots out of my arm one by one.
2ヶ月ぐらい経ってやっとお医者さんに見てもらって傷口からガラスの破片が7個出ました。
2
ヶ月ぐらい経ってお医者さんにやっと見つかって。
2 months later, I was finally able to see a doctor, and he took seven pieces of glass, seven fragments of glass, pieces, fragments of glass from my.
父は爆心地から 2.5 キロ離れた自宅で被爆して、やけども怪我もなかったのに、1年半後血を吐いて間もなく亡くなりました。お父さんが 2.5 キロのところで被爆して怪我もやけどもなかったのに、1年半後に血を吐いて。
My father, who was 2.5 kilometers away from the epicenter, who was indoors, was not burnt, was not injured. He seemed like he was in good shape. In a year and a half, he died from, I began to vomit blood, and he died from radiation exposure.
これは私を探すために3日間死体をひっくり返して焼け野原を歩いたために残留放射線を浴びたからです。
He died because he spent 3 days looking for me in the rubble of Hiroshima, and he died from residual radiation. Zanryu Hosha in Japanese, and he died from residual radiation.
あの時、原爆も放射線も全く知らされておりません。色も匂いもありません。多くの人が市内に入って人を探したんです。この人たちが大方原爆症で髪の毛が抜け、血を吐いて亡くなりました。
Yeah, no one at that time knew what radiation was. It has no smell, no color. Therefore, many people came into Hiroshima.Into the center of the city to look for their families and relatives. Many of those people died, and we call those people atomic bomb disease, people who died from atomic bomb disease. This is a terrible translation, I'm sorry. Atomic bomb disease radiation deaths.
放射線が怖いのは一度体に入ると出ることはなくて70年経った今も白血病やがんで苦しんでいる人がいます。
Yeah. It is estimated that 140,000 people have died since the atomic bombing in 1945.
親や家族を亡くした原爆孤児小学生が2000人から6500人もいます。
There's also about maybe as many as 2,500 to 6,000 orphans, children that lost both their parents in the bombing and ended up on the street as orphans.Never leaves. Even now, 70 years later, the survivors still suffer from cancers and leukemia.
私も1999年、胃がんのために手術しました。多くの友達もがんで死んでます。
I was operated for stomach cancer and, I had stomach cancer, and I was diagnosed with stomach cancer in 1999, and I was operated on. I am lucky. Many of my friends died, or have died, or died. Thank you.
あの一発の原爆で、1945年の暮れまでに14万人亡くなりました。
1945年。